Make sure to check out his new album, Poser, available on all digital platforms.